Hey guys, it's Rachel, and I'm filling in for Hallie today, and we are talking about pet peeves, and it's a repeat subject, so yeah. Getting started, this is probably going to be a really quick video because I'm kind of in a rush right now. So, first off is whenever you're late and you don't tell the teacher, it's just disrespectful, and the teacher is yelling at you and giving you lectures whenever we could be spending time on Pleiades and Tendus. You know, it's just for the sake of the whole class. Second off is with wispies, like not like one or two, but like whenever your whole head is covered in wispies, it's just annoying. And you can get hairspray for cheap at Walmart. It's pretty good. And it looks better. It looks more appealing to the human eye. Next is not using the corrections the whole class. Like you'll use it for the first three combinations, but then all of a sudden you stop doing it, and you don't do it for all the other classes. And, oh my gosh, people. And then it comes a repetitive combination, like, thing for a certain thing. Like, for your arms or your legs. It's just repetitive, and it's annoying. Next is people mouthing combinations, like in the middle of the combination. People. You look like you don't know the combination, and it just takes away from the whole combination. Next is disrespecting the teacher. Like, whenever the teacher yells at you, and then just like, or, like in the middle of class, and then what happens is that you will get out of class and you're like, oh my gosh, she's like the worst teacher ever. I hope I never have her again. She doesn't teach you anything. She's terrible. Why is she even here? And sooner or later, it will get to her or him. And it will pretty much kill you for good. And it will stop you from getting parts and getting moved up if you disrespect teachers. Because they spend their time teaching you, and you just disrespect them. It's really rude. Next is going to the bathroom in the middle of class. People, seriously, it is probably the dumbest thing ever. Like, why do people do that? I have no clue why. Because it's pretty weird that you go at the same time every single class and every single day on a single combination. Like, I have to go to the bathroom unless it's like a dire emergency. Like you're about to pee in your leotard. Just don't go to the bathroom in the middle of class. Next is whining that you can't do choreography. Now, this pretty much means that, like, you get a part, like you audition for a part. With that audition, you prove to the teacher or choreographer that you can do the part and that you can do what is required for skill level and technical level, you know? And then you go up to them, I can't do blah, 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 blah because it's too hard. You will not get anything good again. It's going to ruin you. Just to warn you. Or if, like, the teacher says, who can do PK turns to the left? Because I want them to do it in the dance. And you raise your hand. Then you go up to the teacher and say, I can't do this. You know, it's just not worth it. Just doing things like that. It's not good. Next is not knowing the combination. The combination probably the most important thing to know, because whenever you're like slouching at the bar, then the music starts and you're like, what's the combination? Start looking at like the most trusted people in the class on what to do. Like seriously, people, it is like not cool, and your technique will look terrible if you do that. It's just not good, okay? Please just don't do that and pay attention to the teacher. And the teacher might get on to you about it sooner or later, so. Last one is shoving people to get to your spot in the center. Like, it's different whenever you have a favorite spot at the bar. Like, if you want to be by the mirror because you need to check things, or if you want to be away from the mirror and, like, try to use your class time without the mirror, you know, so you can pay attention to yourself and feel what's going on, you know, that's different. But whenever you shove everyone to get to the front and center of the first group, like, seriously, people, like, I prefer to be in the front, but I don't shove people to get in the front. I don't care where I am. And then also, if you have, like, a bad teacher and you push everyone in front of you, or I hate it whenever, like, the whole class moves back and you're the only person, so that they kind of make you go in front. Seriously, people. But yeah, please take no offense to anything I say if you do these. It's just my personal opinion, and I hope you don't take offense to anything. And I love you guys, and please subscribe to Shoot Do Talk, and keep an eye out for more videos, and I'll put the link to all my info down below. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. Bye!